Well, the search is on right now for the suspect in a double shooting in Renton, and police are actually searching about two different scenes for clues. Investigators telling us that the victims were at a gas station when a vehicle pulled up and someone shot them. The driver took off. One of the victims stayed at the scene, later taken to Harborview, and the second crossed the street to a McDonald's where he ran into a sheriff's deputy. No word on either of their conditions right now.